Mic down. Alright, now that the mic is flipped down. As I was saying, I've never joined a motorcycle club before. I've always just been the president of Ukuk. But let's see if we can get some different vibe for the experience. Not a permanent thing, of course. Not exactly sure what I'm supposed to be doing, but I am being shot at. I don't know. It looks like that's... This guy just make me light up so that he could, you know, shoot at me? I mean, that's just... What are we trying to do? What are we trying to accomplish? I don't know anything anymore. There's no coordination here. Are we supposed to kill the cops? Or are we staying here? I don't know. What are we supposed to be doing here? There's targets on the screen. Are we supposed to pick stuff up? Drop stuff off? I'm just following the green line, you know, it's just that simple. I don't know what we're doing. Are we on a mission? Okay, the green lines went away. Did we win?
Suck my dick.
I'm just confused. Let's see, let's go to more. Okay. Go to U-Tool. Business setup. Collect the vehicle and deliver it to the business. U-Tool. All right. Collect the vehicle. Okay, we're going to race the train. Train racing's fun, right? I wonder what would happen if the train hit this particular vehicle. We're gonna go on this side, so it doesn't matter anyway. We're safe. Go to U-Tool. All I know to do is go to U-Tool. And it's far away. Far away, U-Tool. I'm not saying this is going to be a real positive experience or a money-making experience. It's just going to be an experience where we're in somebody else's motorcycle club. We're not driving a motorcycle. We're driving an armored car. Because that's how we roll, literally. Wow, where is this anyway? Well, if we have to deliver the vehicle, should somebody else drive? I'll just ram stuff off the road with my heavy armored personnel carrier? You know, it's really good at that. Like, watch this. It's just, ooh, we actually snuck through there. I was expecting to bump some doors. See, that's not only big and heavy and powerful, it's limber. It's nimble. The white elephant rolls again. All I really want to do is that one where you could possibly get the hearse. That's kind of my goal. Driving along, singing a song. Super Kumquat? What kind of person calls himself Super Kumquat? That's... I don't know if that has anything to do with me or not. This is, again, one of the problems with biker missions, is that they set these missions up so, like, I think their image was, like, a five bikers rolling down the road on their choppers. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun turn. It's a Tampa. And someone else is showing up. Here, you want to take this, and then I'll follow you in the truck and smash anything out of the way that gets into trouble. You want to take this car, and I'll take the intruder in there, and the insurgent, and I'll knock anything off the road that becomes a problem. It works. Worked before. I finally get to be the heavy stomper. Now, again, more driving. Got this thing. There's our guy. Don't hit him. Actually, should I probably try and go ahead? But right now, I'm just trying to keep up with the Tampa. I'm in an insurgent trying to keep up with the Drift Tampa here. Well, not Drift Tampa, just a regular Tampa. Don't know if the assault is going to come from the front or from the back. Ooh, or, well, there's a... Okay, he can take point, I guess. At least we have one motorcycle in our motorcycle gang. Motorcycling. I don't have a motorcycle, I have an armored personnel carrier. A high speed armored personnel carrier. It's only got a personnel of one. Well, we're kind of riding in formation here, you know, it's. Do not run over your motorcycle lead, though. If he slows down or stops for some reason. Does that guy really need to kind of go crazy like that? I mean, nothing's really coming after us. I think this is one of those things where as long as no other players are after you, you really don't have to worry. It seems like... Now, there are other players. I wonder what what the product is that we're running here, you know? If it's something I morally object... Probably something I'd morally object to, but I mean, hey, you know, we're playing Grand Theft Auto, so you suspend all that for the short term. So Kum Kudos have to go to the insurgent here, which is keeping up with a motorcycle and a muscle car. Pretty handily here. This tripped out insurgent. The white elephant rolls again. I think I said that already. But hey, you know. It's rolling still. Wee woo! I really have to recommend you get yourself an insurgent. I mean, they're... Okay, are you supposed to be on the railroad tracks? I mean, I guess that's an option, but... That's not a good option. That's what you get for running into him. That's the whole... We're a biker gang! Don't mess with a biker gang, slowing things down. We got places to be, we got product to move. We don't even know what the product is, really. I don't even know what we're doing. We're delivering a vehicle. Okay, where's he going? All right, follow that vehicle! We're delivering it across the map. Because that's what we do with the motorcycle gang. We just drive. We drive places. And we knock people out of the way if they get in our way. And the other guys are getting away from me. So now I have to really hustle the white elephant around these. Ugh, come on, gang. You're really cutting through some tight spaces here for the White Elephant, but we're catching them up! It's like some kind of bizarre race, and I have to slow down. I could pass them, but we have to slow down and... Okay. Setup complete. Cocaine! We're doing cocaine! Well, I guess this is Cocaine Land. We're here with a clown and a biker going sush. Okay, I'm quiet. What are we doing now? We're out? We're done? The screen has gone black! Alright, well, let's see. That's it. We're no longer... Okay! He did the mission. He left. And I didn't get anything. I got nothing out of that. Nothing. Nothing. Sans. Nothing. The president. And we only cash in on So huge waste of time. I don't know, smooth guard. Let's see, let's... Motorcycle Club! Start a Motorcycle Club! Let's see if Smooth Guard decides to become an Uku for the day. Smoogarth. Hey! Very cool! Okay, let's do it. The bare minimum, maybe we'll do, you know, a jailbreak mission and run some stuff off the road. He's gonna get there before me. And Axel Nerd, he's doing something else. I was watching Axel Nerd and not the map. Excuse me. Places to go, people to see. Oh, good, he broke off the other direction, so we don't have to worry about Axel Nerd. So he can just keep going along. I'll get there. Not much is gonna stop me. Not much is gonna stop me! I was gonna edit out all the little driving sections, but you know, there's something to be said for letting people know this is what you're doing. Of course, that makes for a boring video, I suppose, but you know, some of these missions. This is what it is. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Let's see, where's my prospect? I don't feel like being a headhunter today. Do you feel like being? I don't feel like hiring anyone, you know, other than Smoogarth here. Smoogarth. Excuse me, sorry. I wasn't going to hit you, but you were in an Audi. Haha, just kidding. See, that wasn't an Audi. I just hit stuff. It's... That, by the way, is a, goodness me. That was a kind of a vague, Top Gear reference to Audis, but, you know, it's... Not that they ever hit an Audi, but they had comments. They had thoughts. Alright, he got inside. Good. Walk in. This, you know. The beachfront market. Come on down to my MC, yo! Ook, ook.
President.
Okay, what do we got on the... We got it! Ah, another contract. We have to wait. There it is. One, this one at a time thing is crap. That's when we want guns for hire. See, is he still here? So basically, until Headhunter is done, I can't pull up guns for hire, which is one I really want to do, because it'll allow hearses to spawn, and then you can have your own rare hearse. Why you'd want that, I don't know, but somehow I do, because it's the only way to get it, and it's one of those video game things. Seriously, Rockstar, I mean, this is, like, really annoying. I don't want to go do Headhunter. I want to do Guns for Hire. I want to get theirs. This is, I mean, seriously? We can multitask. We can do that. You know, if we can do, you know. I don't know. Should be. Let's see. Nothing striking me as,
Look here. The president of the motorcycle club.
Here, let me see if this will work. Let me see something here. How do you drop it? Let's see. How do you drop snacks? Let me see what I can do here.
You got it easy, prospect.
Thank you. Well, I'm trying, but I'm just in... Oh, here we go. Typing the wrong button. Well, I'm trying, but I'm just end up eating a bunch of snacks I don't want. I don't know, what the heck's the button to drop them? Duh, bro love. All right, I think we can do this now. Okay, let's try this.
You my prospect, too, prospect?
We have to wait a minute 32 for the cooldown. Great. That's just lovely. So, if Mr. Boss for the win is worth his salt, as soon as we get this going and these hearses spawn here in-game, they should be spawning throughout the lobby, so people should be able to get them. And keep them. 26 more seconds. I know I'm broadcasting this to everybody, but I don't care what people know what we're doing. It's just like, hey, go look for hearses. Okay. Defend a group of allies from enemy attacks.
If it ain't the president.
It's the president, folks. I'm just kidding. Okay, I think he's on his bike. And obviously...
Okay, you're good to go. You run a security out at La Blanca Ranch. There's a big-ass contract on these folks at this meet. You make sure that contract ain't on it, you get paid.
Get to the SUVs. I'm in quite an SUV myself. We really should. Now, nothing says this whole thing with trying to get the hearses for ourselves is going to work. Heck, nothing says it isn't a bug that they've patched. Rockstar's very funny about letting you have special wheels. Ha! Didn't hit anything. Yay! Now, is there any particular reason we're driving out to Western Ishkabibble here? Of course, it's because it's a motorcycle mission. I'm not in a motorcycle because I know how this works with motorcycles and public lobbies and people being just generally people, you know, just... Can't help. Oh, a guy on a motorcycle. Let's kill him. You know, that's... I'm harder to kill here. I'm not impossible to kill. A good shot through the window. No problem. But... we got 12 minutes to get there. And it's looking like a challenge at this point. weaving around and trying to get there. Yeeks! Hey, waited for me. That was nice. taking the shortcut, huh? All right, we can do that. I don't know if it's a good idea. Might be a good idea. Might be a brilliant idea. Especially when you're in Bigfoot 4x4x4 or, you know, a motorcycle. Okay, let's park it. Okay. Pick your favorite. Deliver the SUVs to the ranch. Definitely not. This is it. They're coming in hard. I don't know if this is going well. Okay, we clear? Looks like they all died. All right. Luckily, it's the passengers are armed. It's to deliver SUVs to a ranch. I wonder if this is the right mission. This might not be the right herd mission. Given the choice, run the bikers over in the SUVs. Whoops. That might not have been a hostile biker. That might have been some guy just driving along. I think they're just shooting at, just random people. No, here's my question is, like, we just went to a vineyard to pick up what appears to be gangsters. Does any of that make any sense?
I will kill you, asshole!
These are like the same guys I did took with me on the bus mission, isn't it? Does that make any kind of... this'll really suck if we don't get hearses out of this. This will be, like, really annoying. He's only one possible version of Guns for Hire. At least one of them is down.
Shiva.
Did he say Shiva? Got 8 minutes to get there. So I guess you gotta keep moving no matter what. Where are we driving? Vice City? A long drive. We see have faster vehicles than when we had the school bus thing, you know, the prison bus. Alright, just keep moving. Might just be a matter of driving now. Driving along, singing a song, side by side, da-da-da-da-da. Hopefully there isn't any, like, you know, major bonus for, you know, ooh, good behavior. I think we get, like, a formation bonus if we're in the circle. So from one ranch to another ranch. Defend your allies. Okay, let's, there you go. Okay.
Another trophy for the living room.
You expect them to kind of come from other directions. Time remains. We've got to do this for this bee guards for however long. I hear vehicles. Okay, this is like a little anticlimactic, but you know, it does be a constant swarm of people that'll make you fail the mission. Maybe kill them quicker than you normally do because I'm holding a minigun. Let's see, while we're at it. Inventory. Body armor. I need to get buy more armor. Okay! 2 more minutes of waiting for something to happen, I think. Smoogar took a lot of people out, too. He did a good job here. Two minutes, 28 seconds, and everybody's already dead. Okay, we gotta wait the whole time, I guess. Which, I mean, that means it takes out the whole trying to maximize the payout thing. We're just here, defending our allies. Unfortunately, I don't think this is the Guns for Hire mission where you can get the hearse. It's the wrong mission. We can get SUVs, I guess, but you can probably get those anyway. There must be variants of the same mission. That's so nobody gets, like, disappointed. I don't see any red tags anywhere. I mean, that's just it. Not bad as far as missions go, I guess. Guard everybody for... Unless maybe then hearses pull up and everybody gets in to go to a funeral and then you have to keep going. I don't know. Go Smoogarth. Okay, I hear a helicopter. Am I going to have to take out a helicopter with this thing? Don't make me take out a helicopter. He's ready. You gotta appreciate the fact that he's ready. Yeah, I'm ready. We're all ready. 30 seconds. Anything in the last 30 seconds gonna come out of the woods? Well, not really woods. Trees. Dirty mountain. Kind of dirt piles or the mountainous ranges of bad guy up on the hill. Nothing. Again, not complaining. 10 seconds left, we might get paid. Now what? Mission passed! $34,500. Oh, cool beans. That wasn't too bad. We didn't get any irises, but, you know, hey.
All right, confirmation came through. You're getting paid. Good work, peoples.
Hell of devil, eat a big dick.
That's... see. And that's it. I don't know. Is this a rare kind of SUV thing? I don't think so. Well, and this kind of, you know, good mission, anticlimactic video. I gotta take off, and this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.